Hello, everyone. Welcome to J. Tom Lawler Rink here in North Andover, Massachusetts. Merrimack Warrior Hockey is back on the air. Today, it is a Black Friday edition of Merrimack Men's Hockey as the Merrimack Warriors get set to take on the Holy Cross Crusaders. So we're set to play hockey here. Thanks so much for joining us as we've got a little dust-up as Laffin and Babcock were battling, and Laffin's going to get thrown out of the box, the circle, and now Jay Mackey will move in, and Holy Cross will win the opening faceoff. We're underway here in North Andover. Sammy accelerates behind the net, centering pass, shot saved by Gordon, rebound shot by Grisak, saved by Gordon, and now up on hot top, Grisak fires it wide. Irvine trying to stuff it, and Gordon has the pad against the post, and it rolls in. Merrimack is going to get the first goal of the game. Relentless effort near that net. Tyler Irvine was the one who jammed it on goal. Here comes Tyler Drepich into the Holy Cross zone. Tyler puts on the brakes, sets it back to Seifert at the near circle. Bad angle shot, score! Seifert fired the shot. It looked like Tyler Drepich may have redirected it home. And at 6:50, Merrimack extends the lead. It's 2-0 Warriors. Comes back to the center point. Trap works it on a cross-ice feed. They work it now down below the net. Centering pass, score! Laffin, he's there to knock it home. And Holy Cross does indeed cash in on the power play. It comes at 11:09. Laffin gets the goal for the Crusaders, and they're on the board. It's 2-1 Merrimack.
Well, this play is just executed perfectly. You'll see down below the goal line, Mitch Collett gets it, and he sees Laffin going towards the net right down the slot. He gives him the puck, and Laffin just wastes no time.
Puck worked in wide of the Merrimack net. Irvine has the puck. The initial penalties are up. Now the Crusaders along the far boards trying to work it in front of the goal. Quick shot, score, what a play. They come out of the corner with it, and it was a high wrister over the shoulder of Craig Pantano. And taking that shot for Holy Cross, it looked like Johnny Coughlin up on top of the Dockery. Center point, Tyler Drevich slaps it edge of the far circle. Kopacevic looking for the slot, backhander, oh, save Gordon. That puck was going into the net, and it was knocked aside at the last minute. And the Crusaders will get it out to center ice.
That was Bales right there. Got a stick on it to deflect it in. And somehow Gordon flashed out that right skate and made the save.
Maybe one last chance for Merrimack here in regulation. Dockery into the Holy Cross zone. Far circle. Looking for Kramer. He's got it. Kramer moving in. Shot save. Rebound. Gordon the save. And the puck goes right through the goal mouth with 2 seconds to play. And we're going to overtime. And Merrimack able to send it back in. Now Laffin. 6 seconds to go in overtime. Merrimack battling for the puck along the boards. They come out of the corner where they're trying to get a shot in front of the goal, and that's going to do it. So the clock will run out. We are going to end this hockey game in a 2-2 tie. Holy Cross and Merrimack, a hard-fought battle this afternoon here at Lawler Rink.